Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel and to today's video, which I'm not sure if this is actually going to be a part of a vlog or whether it's just going to be a video by itself. But anyway, I went to the Thrills warehouse sale the other day and literally bought a whole new wardrobe full of clothes because I bought so much. So I decided why not do a little haul for you guys because yeah, I really like the stuff that I got and I want to show it off. So let's just get straight onto it. I'm literally just going to be like showing you, I don't know how this is going to work, but it's just how I feel like doing it right now. The first thing that I got was this bralette. So it just has the Thrills band and it's just black. And then at the back, it just looks like this. It's very plain and simple, but it's perfect for like lounging around and like sleeping and yeah, just chilling out really. And you know, a girl can never have too many bralettes, just like she can never have too many bikinis. So I think that I will go through all of the tops that I got first. So I got this one that just says Thrills and it's in like it's sort of like a cross between a khaki green and a mustard color. And I'll probably just end up like tucking it into some shorts. You know, it's crazy, it's comfy, it's loose, not tight, you know. Just says the Thrills upside down. They're like a staple logo, I guess. The next one that I got is actually a men's shirt. So I think it's like a size medium or something. So it just has the Thrills little logo there. And then on the back, it is the palm trees and street machines. I did get this in basically a woman's top as well, but it's slightly different. But I don't actually know where that is. I'm assuming it's in the wash because I've already worn it like 3 times. But yeah, I got the men's one so that it's like a bit baggier. And then I would definitely need to like fully tuck it in and then end up rolling up the sleeves because this is literally what I do with like half of my shirts. Looks like this, it's cute, I like it. The next one that I got is this one. It has a picture of like a wolf or something and it says ride with the wild and bad to the bone, you know? What can you say? It's just, they make really cool tees. I really like their graphic designs and all that, so you know, I am like a t-shirt gal, like my whole wardrobe is just filled with t-shirts. There's not really many like singlets or like even going out clothes. Like I always get asked to go clubbing and I'm like, I literally have denim shorts and t-shirts like this. Like I don't have a wardrobe for going out. So I probably need to change that instead of spending all my money on this. The next one is changing it up a little bit. So it's this. Oh my god, that looks so bad on camera. But anyway, it has palm trees on it and I swear it doesn't look as bad as it just did when I showed you. But it's just like, it's like a linen top. Basically it has buttons in that, but I'm probably just gonna end up like tying it up. And I think that it'll be like really cute for summer. So next I actually got a long sleeve top because it is the middle of winter in Australia. And although I'm living life in a bikini every single day, it does get chilly at night. So this one, it was too big, but I couldn't find a size, like one in my size. Basically, again, I'm just gonna be like tucking it in and then like rolling it up. But I don't know, it's cool. I like it. It's like not too tight. It's got the big eagle on the back. So another cool graphic design. The next thing that I got is a jumper because, as I said, it's winter and it's cold and I actually need more jumpers and I feel like this one is like, I usually just wear these like cropped ones from Billabong, but I feel like this is a little bit, not really dressier because I've literally been wearing it to the gym, but I really like the color and it's just a lot nicer and like you can wear it like out and it like would look half decent like with a pair of jeans and like maybe, I don't know. But anyway, this is what it looks like. It just has a tiny little Thrills logo there. It is basically in like a khaki green color. So following on with the trend of buying guys' clothes, because I don't have a guy to steal shirts from, so any boys, if you wanna hit me up, please, DMs are always open, because never mind. So yeah, this, I bought a guy's shirt, because basically I wanna wear it as a t-shirt dress. I don't know if t-shirt dresses suit me, but I've been wanting one for ages and I figure if it doesn't look good, then I'll just wear it as a sleep shirt anyway, or just act like, you know, I've got a really cool boyfriend that gave it to me. But in reality, I don't, because I spend my nights either at work and then I get home, eat, and then watch Love Island and just, you know, look at all their relationships and realize that I don't have that. But yeah, anyway, this is what it looks like. It has this little serpent logo here, and then that is basically the same thing that I have on the back. Next thing that I have, just give me one sec because I need to change. Basically, it's another bralette, but I actually like the style of this one better, and it's white, which is good because I don't have any white like bralettes or bras to go underneath shirts, and that was starting to create an issue. But anyway, this one again says thrills. Again, looks like that at the back. So it's very similar, but I just feel like this one fits a lot better. I have three pairs of shorts to show you. The pair that I'm wearing and then two others. So I'm going to move you. This is the first pair of shorts. They are quite good on the bum. They're like not too showy, but showing off, I guess. But they are really high and I don't know about that. I don't know how I feel about it being so high because I am so short and like for it not to show my belly button is a lot, but I don't know. Okay, I just found a much better place to put you and I really should have put you here before, but anyway. This is the second pair. It is just a blue denim pair. Again, it's really high-waisted, which I like high-waisted shorts, but I don't know about this high-waisted. But again, they're like pretty good on the bum. So these will probably end up being work shorts because, you know, I've got to keep it sensible, appropriate. So I feel like these suit that. And finally, I am joining the hippie tribe movement with these like hemp linen shorts. So they're just like a cream color. They look like this. They're pretty loose and I took a photo before and they sort of looked like I was wearing a diaper. So don't know how it's gonna go, but they are very, very comfy and will be super lightweight for summer. Yeah, I really like them. I think that this is actually a cute little pairing. I paired it with white sneakers, works perfectly. Yeah. This is actually such an excellent spot for my camera and I've only just discovered it and I really should have put you here before. But anyway, that is the end of this little haul that I wanted to show you. I'm sort of broke at the moment, so I don't do too many hauls. So when I get clothes, I'm like, oh my gosh, I want to do a haul. So I hope that you guys have enjoyed. If you did, be sure to give it a like and subscribe to my channel. I don't really know what's happening. I have a lot of videos filmed. Maybe they'll be edited by the time this goes off. I don't really know. But please let me know if you want me to keep making videos. Like, I'm probably going to, but they're just gonna be super random like this because, you know, I just wanna be natural. Like, look, my cheeks are so red right now and I probably have mascara on from last night. But I just feel like this is a lot better. It's a lot more chill. I don't wanna be so like structured and I just wanna post what I want and do what I want and not have to sit down with the perfect background and everything like that. So yeah, that's sort of the direction that I'm heading for my channel is just to, you know, it's just make it more chill, make it more me. I'm definitely a chill person and this is making no sense. But anyway, thank you for watching. Hope that you enjoyed and I will see you in my next video. Bye.